Okay, that's probably the least scary military parade you have.